Hello and welcome to Reestablish channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Countup.js, a JavaScript library that can help you create a number counting animation very easily. Just tell them the start and final number and how long the animation should be, and Countup.js will do the rest for you. Ready? Let's check it out. So here's the demo page of Countup.js where you can try all the options. We will back for this later. Now let's download the latest version from GitHub and include it to your page using script tag. Here's my HTML page for this tutorial with a simple div and button. To start the counter, create a countup object and pass the element ID that you want the counter to run, followed by the start and stop value. Then call a start method. Now you can quickly customize the decimal places and animation duration by adding additional parameters. For example, let's set the decimal place to 2 and the duration to 5 seconds. You can disable the easing animation and digit grouping by adding extra options as follow. If you want, you can change the grouping separator and decimal separator as well. You can also add a callback function to trigger when the counter animation has finished. For example, showing an alert box like this. Countup.js also has an animation control method. Here we are back to the demo page, where you can try to pause, resume, reset, or update the counter values. This page is also a good start for you to generate the code to suit your need without writing from scratch. So that's all about Countup.js. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and please like or subscribe to stay updated with our channel with more interesting JavaScript library and tutorials. Thanks for watching. Bye.